अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णा प्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य नन्दे गौरक्षे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहपातर्याजुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्गोभिरेव तं सर्वभूतचरिणं मुनिमानतो तवैवास्मि न जिमामि त्वया विना इति दिव्यानादे
First of all, my heart touching millions of dandavat pranam in the lotus feet of my Paramaradhya Om Vishnu Vasishmad Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And same millions of dandavat pranam and to the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Shila, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Yesterday this subject was so hard, I know. But precious, it is essential to know all these things. If anyone not knowing all the Siddhants, he cannot be strong. At any time he may fall down. So especially for preachers, they should know all these things. Siddhanta boliya chitte na paro. Only you should not try to jump on the top. Manjari bhav. This is our only object. But we should try to go from beginning. And that is why I am taking you in very easy path. Though subject was very high, deep, but now comes up. Gradually it will come some easiest, and then very rasagya it will come. Very rasagya. So you should not be disheartened that, oh, so high subject and we are not touching even by mind. So don't be hopeless. Where he is? Oh, he can come here and give a seat here, chair. Where he is? Oh, come on. Are you, come on here. Come on, form. Okay. I heard that you are coming. If no sit, then anyone can hear? All? You should sit here. Give a chair. And Prabhu, Siddhanti Maharaj, you can come here. Siddhanti Maharaj. You can come.
Alright.
How are you?
Alright.
Okay? You can come here, yes? Yes, yes. You know perhaps that at the time of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, Prabhupada, he served him so much. At that time, he was quite young, golden collar, very attractive. So, he served so much in Vrindavan, perhaps,
France.
That
everywhere.
So I like him. Now we should come in our Harikatha. Yesterday I explained first a shloka. And now, about Jiva Tattva. Bhayam dvitiyad avinivishatasyat. Ishat apitasya viparyo smriti tanmayato. बुध आभजेत तं भक्तैक जीशं गुरु देवता. Really this shloka has been uttered by Sukadeva Goswami for Parikshit Maharaj. He question and he answer. I think all the literatures, Vaishnava literature, one is questioning and other is replying. Like a dialogue, like Raya Ramananda Sambhad, Sanatana Sambhad, and other Sambhad. He questioned, a jeev who is by transcendental
constitution,
he is chit, and maya is jada prakriti. How he was entangled. Very wonderful. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur, in his garland of Srimad Bhagavatam, he had quoted this shloka. Bhayam dvitiyad avinivishata. Krishna is one. He is our worshipable or anything. Without second. But, as I told you, he has so many powers,
potencies,
and from so many jivas, so many worlds like these, Nanda, Yashoda and all there. But Krishna is the root. Jiva, by constitution, Jivere Swarupaya Nitya Krishna Das. Nitya Krishna Das is always happy. But Dityad Avinimeshataha, he looked upon Maya. And at once he was influenced. When he was influenced, Maya took him and
threw him.
He came so far away, and then she covered his jiva tattva by two bodies, gross and subtle. Why he looked towards Maya? He should have looked upon Krishna, but Krishna had given independence. If he will misuse your independence, you will be punished. No one can say, you have independence to serve Guru. Also, you might independent to choose a qualified, sincere Guru. You did, or later on, you are independent also to insult him, give up him, not following his orders. But surely you must know that you must be punished. Anyone cannot say. If you are doing any aparad to Guru, what Guru will do? What? He is very merciful. But Krishna is not so. Guru may forgiveness. It may be. But Krishna will what?
Crash him
in pieces. You know, as blade of grass. And you serve him like Krishna. If you are serving a blade of grass, that he is my worshipable Krishna. Will he have any fruit or not?
Yes.
Will he have not?
He will, yes.
Grass will give him?
No.
Or who will give?
Krishna.
But he is serving grass. See, that fruit comes from Krishna, but he is worshipping blade of grass. So you should know, if your Guru is not so high standard, so not Siddha, but he is sincere, but he must be in Madhyam Adhikar, Madhyam or Uttam, best Uttam. He must be. Knowing all Shastra and also by Shastra Praman and by his Yukti,
argument, logic and evidence,
he can remove all your doubts. If he cannot do, he is not Guru. So, if you are doing something wrong in his lotus feet, then he may be merciful, but Krishna will punish you. So we should be very careful for this. And that is why he is telling, Ishat Petasya Viparjaya Smriti. He is standing on the middle line of that
Maya, one side Maya, another side Chit-jagat.
Chit-jagat and Achit-jagat. And by chance, he saw the very lovely this Maya. Oh, they are enjoying very beautiful ladies, husbands, children, mama, mummy. Oh, very beautiful. I should. Attracted, came and at once Maya was guarding there. But Jivas were not seeing him and took him and throw in this world and settle and cross bodies. At once what became? Oh, in this body which is the bag of his toll, urine,
blood, so many.
Oh, that I am this body. And what became? Mai, mera.
Me and mine.
Me and mine. He tangled. And this is Ninanbe ka pher. What Ninanbe ka pher?
Never satisfying tendency.
If you will enter, no way to come out. Forever you will. No way. Way, but you cannot find yourself. So, ishat api tasya vipadyo smriti. When you looked upon Maya and you left Krishna by your free will, dependent, then vipadyo smriti, dehatmabhiman came. Dehatmabhiman?
Bodily conception of life.
Bodily conception.
The Atmabhiman came. Viparjo Smriti. I am Nitya Das of Krishna. I can serve Krishna with love and affection as anyone in Braja also, in Vaikuntha also, like gopis. I can serve. But shadow of this here, we began to love beautiful or form of Maya Jagat. After long time, any person, Bhagavat in his
armpit,
tilak, mundit mastakam, tilak, he can, what do you have? Doing my brother, my sister. We are misguided, derailed by that path. Come with me. I will show you path. How can you be happy? So, tan mayato buddha abhajet tang bhaktai kajeshang guru devatatma. And then he tells, be in sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva shastra. Law matra sadhu sangha is sarva siddhi hai. Even they can change you in a moment. They can change. And you can be happy. Jayatma,
sampasiddhi.
If anyone doing chanting, remembering really, and he is not happy, I cannot believe. Cannot believe. If anyone chanting sincerely, he may be Kanishta Adhikari Noha, but he is really chanting, waving for Krishna. He may be entangled in so many anarths, like Ajamil and others.
Billo Mangal.
Very lusty, you know. So many. Thousand and lakhs. Then, that is so you path. They will advise. I know a guru. By his help, I'm very happy. So come along me, I will show you Guru. He is like what Pradarshak Guru. And in the meantime, Krishna became merciful. He became Chaitya Guru. Oh, you should follow this. And both together went to a real Guru. He accepted him. And then he began to do bhajan. Gradually anarth going. So, bhaktai kajeshang guru devata. So he accepted guru. Guru showed him that path. And then he began to do bhajan of that Krishna. Ekasyaiva mamansasya jivasyaiva mahamate baddho asya abhidyamano api abhidya cha tathetara. Krishna is telling to Uddhava in Ekadash Skanda. Aim and object is written in 10th canto, especially. Gyan Vairagya Siksha, especially Vairagya, from 1 to 9. And then 10th canto is process. So, in this, Abhidheya Tattva, Sadhana Tattva, he had taken all the examples from Ekadash Skanda. Bhagavan told to Uddhava. When he told? When all the dynasty of Yadavas quarreling among them, and they went to Golok Vaikuntha Dham in any way, and Krishna was sitting under a tree, peepal tree, keeping his feet on these feet like this, and one down, and he was thinking something. In the meantime, a bear,
hunter,
he thought that any mriga, his tongue is there, and he shoot it. Before this only, before this, Uddhava came there, Krishna wanted to go, and that time Krishna mercifully told him, from 6 to 29 chapters, only the process. In this, this is this. Uddhava, he Mahamati, very much intelligent, very much. Who is intelligent actually? Krishna Bhakt. If any sincere Krishna Bhakt, he is intelligent. Because he had chosen the path of bhakti. This is the real. And it may be so many intelligent person in world. In Yukta Rashtra, the president of America, Russia and other, they think we are most intelligent, but not really. A bhakti is intelligent. Though, you should know that in this world, or any world, Jiva is my part and parcel. So, Anadi Vidya, when Jiva was taken to this world, Anadika.
Time being unlimited.
So, anadi avidya, by anadi kal, by anadi avidya, no adi.
No origin.
So, anadi avidya, by anadi avidya, they have been baddha, conditioned soul. And anadi vidya, yogmaya, they will be liberated from this world. Here he is telling that what is the meaning of ansa, part. Part means like any flower, this is part. Then this whole is not whole.
Some less.
Now,
more or less.
And now, Finish. In world, this world like this. But they are not. The part and parcel of Krishna, not Krishna as it is. Krishna as it is. But part and parcel comes. Mama Ivanso, Jivaloke, Jivuta, Sanatana, everywhere it has been. So he is telling, we should know how Ansha, how the part. Krishna is whole. He cannot be divided into parts. Never. Because no side, no up, down. His many part, his in him, whole world cannot be part. So, like stone and like wood, we cannot cut him. And Jeev is not part like this. It is like one lamp, Indian lamp, you know, not ball. Indian lamp.
Ghee lamp.
Huh? Ghee lamp. Ghee lamp. And it was burning. It was giving light. And from one light, hundreds of pradeep were lighted. Or, so this is like somewhat example, not fully. So, main lamp is giving light. Other lamps also giving light. There are some lamps which are equal to that, and some very small. According to small and bigger, they are giving lights. But this lakshan,
symptom,
is not accurate. There is nothing in world that we can give quite example. Never. Another example. We have not seen Chintamani, but you should suppose there is Chintamani. What is the meaning Chintamani? A
desire stone.
Mani means?
Jewel.
It can give anything you like. So much gold, so much coin, so much this, that, every season. But you should also know that what will come out of that Chintamani, it will not be Chintamani. Not Chintamani. She will give gold as much as you want. But gold is not himself Chintamani. So all coming, but not like Krishna. So Chintamani is giving gold, but Chintamani is there without any
transformation
or peace. In same way, Krishna is there. And that part and parcel, like two, Swansa and Bibhinamsa. Here we are telling about Bibhinamsa. So he are telling that one name, Swansa, all qualities in Krishna, all are in Swansa avatar, like Ram, Nrisimha and others. But not all rush. Tattvatah they are one. But by rasa vichar, Krishna is avatari. and all are avatar. And Bibhinans? So he is telling about swans, one lamp to another lamp. Both are equal. Both are giving equal prakash. In what Shakti is there? Oh, all that Shakti, the Shakti of Prakash is in another lamps. So if you will take a light from one lamp and you should delight and keep it, but that Pradeep will be what? Same as it was, no less. Similarly, any so much swans has been taken. Purnamada, Purnamidam, Purnath, Purnath, Uchate, Purnasya, Purnameva. Like so. Swansalakshan, Purushavata, Leelavata, Ram in others. Purushavata, first, second, third Vishnu. Bibhinans, Chintamani Haite, Khudraswarna. For example of Chintamani, Chintamani is shame, and so much gold is coming. But gold has not that quality that Krishna has.
That's the Bibhinans.
Anu. Some anu, something is there. If they are with Chintamani, no vikar, but they will come out of Chintamani, they will be vikrita. Vikrita means they will be transformed. So, jeev is bibhinams. एकः शुद्ध स्वयं ज्योतिर निर्गुणो गुणाश्रय सर्व सर्वज्ञ अनावृत साक्षी निरात्मा आत्मा मन पर. दीज आर द क्वालिटीज ऑफ वस्तु परब्रह्म. बट देयर इज सम डिफरेंस. The difference he is telling. Some say, we are all God. No? And they give example, tattamasi, sarvam khalu idam brahma, prajnanam brahma, and one more, am brahmasmi. But he is telling, why in Shruti? It has been told. You should know that Shankaracharya was very tricky. He has come to fulfill the desire of Krishna. Krishna told him, and go and hide me. Why? Because all asur are serving me, doing archan pujan, and they want to be himself very strong, like Hiranyakashipu, like Ravan. So you should go and tell them, why you are so worshipping Krishna? Oh, you are himself Brahma. Sarvam khalu idam Brahma. We are all Brahma. So you should know that we are not Brahma. We are part and parcel and Nitya Das. Krishna is one without second. But Jeev, unlimited. Here in Vaikunth, in Golok Vrindavan. This is different. So he will tell the differences. Jeev anek anek Sri Kanta. All unlimited Jeevas. Can you say that in this jeev is there or not? Jeev is here or not?
No.
But Paramatma is here or not?
Yes.
Paramatma is there. Without Paramatma, any shakta cannot be.
No existence.
So, in this, Jivatma is there. Paramatma is also there. One taking the fruitive karmas and other
witness
one. He does not eat anything. So he does not, he is not conditioned, but jivas or fruitive karma. O Nitya Suddha, Supreme Lord or Brahma. Nitya Suddha. Suddha means?
Eternally pure.
How pure? Pure? No maya there. Very far away. There is yoga maya. She is Vishuddha. So, maya cannot attract him. But jeev. Very minute. At any time, she can attract. Krishna always nirmal, jyoti, prakash. Prakash means light. And jeev, sarubhram, by sarubhram, he can be malin.
Contaminated by mistaken identity.
Yes. Tini nirgun. Nirgun. What is the meaning of nirgun? Nirgun? Yes.
Nirgun without any, not any material qualities, not influenced by the nose.
No. You nirgun?
Nirgun means that he is free from the influence of the three gunas, sattva, rajas, tamas. He is above, transcendental.
More?
Trivya guna maya bhava, evi sanavami damjagat. Krishna said in Gita, I am always above the modes and this world is below the modes.
Nirgun means not my gun, but all aprakit gun are there. Sagun, what means?
All
aprakrit gun. So nirgun and sagun both are same. Krishna is nirgun and sagun both. But jivas can come in this stage. Krishna is aprakrit gunashya. All transcendental qualities are Krishna. Very beautiful. You should know that Krishna is here, but in form of Paramatma. Chaturbhuj, very small. But those who are doing bhajan of Krishna, actually, like Pigalua Mangal and others, oh, Krishna himself is there, like Brajendranandan. Those who are serving Vaikuntha, Dipati Narayan, in Chaturbhuj form. And others, like very small Paramatma Sakshi. Tini antarrahit atma. And jiv tadatmak. Antarrahit akhanda tattva. Jeev is not like that. Paramatma or Krishna? Paramatma. Jeev is Atma. And he is Param. Among all jeev. Chetanas Chetananam. Nityo Nityanam. Nityo Jeeva. Nityanam. He is Supreme. And Nityo Nityanam. Chetanaschetana. So there are nine things Jeeva is separate from Brahma. But don't think like that he is separate. Separate, no existence. Anyhow, he will be subordinate. In Golok Vrindavan also, here also. A kirtan kar do to. Oh, he will do kirtan. Give him.